Hey, Roland, we're out here with Daryl, and he works in maintenance night shift at Brattleboro Memorial Hospital, and he was a witness to the suspected burglar that was apprehended out here the other night. Daryl, can you tell us a little bit about what happened?
Well, sure. The switchboard operator gave me a call along with a friend of mine who said that there was a attempted robbery at the Price Chopper, and they were headed to the Belmont Avenue area. So I was on, it was about 1:30 in the morning, I was on shift. I decided to take a walk out behind the hospital because I figure this is a big swath of property and the person might be coming through this way. I checked out behind the Gannett building first. The dogs weren't barking on Belmont Avenue, so that meant nobody was down around that area. So then I waited for a while and came back down and just hung out over here for a little while, and sure enough, a suspect came walking right through here, jumped over this wall right here down into the back of the Thompson house. I called the switchboard operator, asked for a description, and said that they should probably send a squad car to the back of the Thompson house because I think we may have the suspect. And as I came over here and stood right here, he was over in the back there squatting down, and the description came back. He kind of fit it, and then he just kind of jumped out, said he was looking for cigarette butts. And I said, 1:30 in the morning, your timing's kind of bad, buddy. You know, what's going on? And he started walking toward me. I asked him to stop. He did. And I called the operator and said, I really have a strong suspicion that this is the person. And then the state police arrived, along with two Brattleboro PD cruisers. And I was glad to see after a while that this was the person and that he was involved in some other burglaries. And that's how it went. I was in the right place at the right time, and he wasn't. And just having a couple people let me know that something was going on and coming out and checking it out. I feel pretty good about it, though, because we got a bad guy off the street.
Great. Thanks for your actions as a concerned citizen. Back to you, Roland.